Welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching Queen of Tears episode 6. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ta-dung. CJ Entertainment, Studio Dragon, a Netflix series. Kim Soo-hyun, Kim Ji-won. I really love that little scene of young Kim Soo-hyun at the soccer match going, yay, wearing all red. So if you didn't know, the Korean national soccer team is called, the fan club for the national soccer team is called Red Devils. That's why everyone wears red when there is a soccer match. So the sign says rehabilitation room, basically meaning this place is where they try to get the files back. Who did it? Who was it? She seems rich. Oh God. Yes, she has been very, very sus. Oh, they know each other. They're using informal language, which means they're really close. This looks like our boys' room, right? What are they looking for? So maybe she's in the part of the plan to topple them down. Yes, Hyun is way too clean. They're the secretaries. Oh, wow, she's scary. She probably bribed him. I love the color grading for this scene. It matches the vibe so well. It's okay, guys. We will get episodes where Hyunwoo and Hyun are strong together and then beat the heck out of everyone. I believe. Aww, sweet old caretaker. She wore the shoes. Finally, communication. No moving stories. This is her way of communicating. Yes, eat your ramen. At least this is the start of their conversations, communications. Aww. Yes, the best thing, the best way he could have said it. Eating ramen, like when you're traveling abroad, it's so good for some reason. Especially like instant ramen at like that night. Every phone in Korea makes a flashing noise. You can't silence it. Oh no, he doesn't like the word Nuna. He doesn't want to date anyone who's older than him because he got traumatized because of his older sister. Oh no, she's older. That like mountain ginseng? Auntie's getting pissed that mom and brother is stupid. Her language is a lot worse than the translation. Those mountain ginsengs are very, 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 very expensive. Very, 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 very good for you. And very, 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 very bitter. Also super fierce language. Oh, she's gonna blab. Wow, she's not gonna talk? Noble. But now we know there's cameras everywhere at all times. No. Korean boyfriend knowledge 101. We have to read minds, and that means follow me, you stupid. There we go. Core is obviously English. It's when you play poker, you call like the hand, and that kind of turned into like a affirming word in Korea, and we call it core. Another CEO, female CEO. Wow. It was the guy that we saw at the party. That was a good move. Yes, everything worked out in his favor. a K-drama will not be complete if the boyfriend slash husband is not looking at the wife slash girlfriend sleeping. But like, this is pretty real though. We do that. It's not like we don't do that. I'm sure all guys do that. Love time lapses. Oh, sounds so good. All these husbands. Getting handled by the wives. Mr. Lawyer. Yes. My man doing research behind the back, pulling all the strings behind the back. The Korean Boyfriend 101. Oh no, he's gonna find the drive. They were speaking in formal language. I'm sure they'll drop it. Yep. Oh, they're all frauds. Damn. Just scared that these people actually exist. Oh, the gaslighting. Exactly. Yes, traumatized by the Nuna. Makes perfect sense. Wow, planned. Oh no. He cares. Maybe she could get a change of heart. Maybe. Oh my god. It became a Instagram spot. Yes. Tourism. Money. It all says Hongein came here. Visited by Hongein. Oh no. She didn't eat anything from the dad's pear. Whoa. That's smart though. I mean, they're trying to bring the village's economy up. Oh no. Yeah, we don't talk to strangers in Korea. If you didn't catch on, first love is very, very important for Korean people. Damn, the security is crazy. Whoa. Man. Divorce papers. Are they looking for their locks? Music video mode. I like it. to very Korean mentality. We hate wasting time. Not being efficient. I like Clovers though. She's still hoping, like we all are. Ah, such Korean girl. Oh no. She seems so much happier and lively now that Hyun is here. Oh, is she gonna have an episode? Oh no, where's she going? That's not very responsible. In a foreign country at that, she probably has nothing on her. No phone, no money, no nothing. Man, this K-drama is giving me a heart attack. Wow, it's so dangerous. Hallucination on top of everything else. Oof. That just don't push her in. Maybe that's why she's trying so hard to make the company rise. Yes, reassuring. Such a green flag. Aww, that means that she loves him the most. No, it might be more scary. Oh, they bought him out. Too late, sir. He put a sign up that says, yeah, shut down. Feng Shui. Oh, this is gaslighting. Damn, crazy. Oh, they're gonna set him up. They're gonna set him up and kick him out. Yep, he got set up. Yeah, things are going a little bit too smoothly. How are they gonna get out of this? Wow. Different alias. And the baby went to the orphanage. He got framed, huh? What else did they put in there? Yeah. Now they're all gonna believe that he did it. If I was Hyunwoo, I would run, go find that luck person, and empty him out. Typical Korean boyfriend mentality. he remembered. No, don't look at it. No, don't look at it. Yep, it's all gonna go downhill from here. Just when the relationship was mending. Well, the upside is it can't get worse than this. Plus him getting kicked out, of course. Oh, I'm scared to look at the epilogue. The way he runs is so funny. Maybe Hyunwoo was her first love. Ask the driver to go around one more time to see him again. No. Driver working overtime. Numure Yuang. Oh, the preview is gonna be murder. Ah, oh, next episode is gonna suck so bad. Yeah, he's gonna get kicked out for sure. Wow. They're gonna murder him. Figuratively. Okay. Wow. Questions you guys had watching this episode. Yeah, it's gonna suck. How can you make us wait? Rules are rules. Is marriage counseling a thing in Korea? Of course. Talk about the cinematography a lot, but the soundtrack is on point as well. Yes, the soundtrack is very, very, very good. What is considered lucky in Korean? Lucky. Something you can carry that's lucky, you mean? Like a talisman? We'll be doing 3 episodes per week until the 19th, I believe. And we're gonna switch to 2 episodes per week. I've already calculated everything out. Don't worry. I did the math, it checked out. Even before beginning the series, I've done the math. Why can't they turn off the flashing sound in phones in Korea? Because there was a time where there were bad people, some low lives that took like unwanted pictures in like public places, like, you know, upskirt photos and stuff like that. So we were like, you know what, that's not gonna happen ever again. We're gonna make all the phones make the flashing noise when they take photos or videos. And yeah, that's the law. So if you get a phone in Korea, you will not be able to disable that sound. I think it's a good law. They still buy phones abroad. Yes, they do. Other than the obvious money aspect, when do you think they are going after the grandfather? I don't know when. Are Korean boyfriends that romantic, mushy, and emotional? Compared to the Western side, yes. Very mushy and emotional and romantic. We grew up on watching K-dramas, so we turned into K-dramas. Mostly. How do you eat the mountain ginseng? You can eat it whole if you want to, but you can drink it as a tea. You can mostly people drink it as a tea or as liquor or as whole. Why is ginseng so important? Because ginseng is believed to be the best natural medicine in the Asian medicinal. And it is pretty good for your body. I take ginseng every day instead of coffee. And thank you guys for watching episode 6 of Queen of Tears. I will catch you guys on episode 7.